I'm looking forward to the rematch with the Eagles because I'm tired of you Eagles fans in the chat and Billy specifically acting like the NFC Championship game without a quarterback didn't mean anything. So hopefully by the time we get to week 13, we have Brock Purdy. We get a real rematch between these two teams. That is what I'm looking forward to the most.